at YouTube Inside Tech, and I'm going to give my opinion here on why the chrome plating on these edges are failing, chipping, cracking, and peeling. Basically, it's a magnesium composite frame. And if you look here in these edges, where this is gray, that's the chassis of the metal and magnesium. And if you run your finger over it, that's how thin the chrome is between this and this is how thick the chrome is. The chrome is very, very thin. There is no way to polish it out. The phone is not aluminum, period. Just my opinion. And Samsung claims there's no problem with it, but there's a lot of forums and chat rooms complaining about the same thing. This phone has never been out of this case with no dirt in it, as you can see, since day one, and it's only been 2 weeks, and it looks like dog shit, like it's been 2 years. There you go. There you have it.